People with diabetes need daily insulin shots to maintain optimal blood sugar levels. Thanks to a recently developed capsule, they may soon be able to skip the painful shots and take insulin orally. Park Se-young tells us more.
Millions of people suffering from diabetes require a daily dose of insulin to manage their blood sugar levels. And that means using a needle and syringe.
I've been taking insulin for about 4 years since 2012. The daily shots were painful and stressful.
The barrier to delivering insulin orally is that stomach acid breaks down the pills before they can reach the bloodstream. But a research team in the U.S. has developed a capsule made from naturally occurring lipid molecules, which normally help build fat. This allows the pill to remain intact while traveling through the stomach.
They're not recognized by the body as something different than I think in the industry terms are generally regarded as safe. And so the acid in the stomach has no effect on them.
Once the capsules reach the bloodstream, they're broken down to release insulin. Studies on rats have shown the pills to be effective, and the researchers are scheduled to conduct additional animal testing before potentially starting human trials. Park Se-young, Arirang News.